black and white colobus is a truly arboreal primate. You rarely see them on the ground. That's not to say you won't see them on the ground, because they do come down to vary their feeding. But without a doubt, they are much more at home up in the trees. Their superb black and white coat has been sometimes detrimental to their well-being. Tribes like the Kikuyu prize this coat to wear at ceremonial services.